only 200 paintings actually made it to the Royal Festival Hall this morning, where titles seemingly were just as diversified as the styles. Maybe the colour of the socks help explain this work, Wimbledon FC supporter by Mike Pope, although no one seemed too certain which team the young lady favoured. The overall winner, surprisingly, was a Welshman, Donald Morgans, whose watercolour rendering of a more devious sport in his local pub, the Atlantic in Brixton, earned him a £1,500 cheque and some engraved silver.
In the landlord, I did it. I sort of told a couple of people I was doing it, but I mean, he didn't really know until he actually seen the painting, and he was quite impressed by it. I was really pleased by that. He said that he was quite pleased because of the way it brought in as a community. The painting came over as a community, which behind the actual painting, I know it's the dominant plane, the ethos was that it was a community sort of together enjoying themselves, which is some side of Brixton you don't really see that very often, he said.
Altogether, guest celebrity and one-time forger of Old Masters Tom Keating gave away some £10,000 in prize money to 17 artists, while experts agreed that this was possibly the best competition to date.
Maybe it's because I'm a Londoner that I love London so. Maybe it's because I'm a Londoner that I think of her wherever I go. I get a funny feeling inside of me.
The exhibition can be seen at the Festival Hall until December the 26th, with smaller showings at the Stock Exchange in January and Lauderdale House, Highgate in February. Stephen Chambers on the South Bank for Thames News.